Well done. I am Shalador, young one, and I think you'll do nicely. Return that book to Velost. Tell her fire will show her the words.
Most of the Covenant soldiers we met drank beer.
Many towns have already bent their necks to Magistrate Fox.
Were you successful? Do you have the tomes?
Well done. You're already proving your worth to the guild.
Sorry, did you say strange? What happened?
Shalador? Labyrinthians follow the spell mirror's forger. Are you speaking truly? And, this book's pages are blank. Why is it glowing? The spell rites of the First Era used a special ink that would remain invisible until immersed in arcane fire. Perhaps that's what he meant. We have a brazier nearby burning with such a fire. Let's see what the flames reveal.
Cast the book into the arcane fire. Fear not, the pages will not burn.
Shalador was the most famous Archmage of the First Era. His dedication to spellcraft and his commitment to research were unmatched by any before or since. Most mages revere him, though he does have his critics. Shalador felt that one should earn the right to be called mage. He created many trials to test the spellcasting mettle of men and myrrh. His loudest detractors were those who failed those tests.